Hey friends, welcome back. So I know y'all are probably like, girl, where have your videos been? So on Sunday I went to Family Dollar and I technically could have done Walgreens first, but I really wanted to go to Target. And I had went out Saturday night and I was drinking, and you know, my body just has to adjust to drinking alcohol again. But I'm not like a drinker, but I did drink. So anyways, you know, when you ain't had alcohol like in over a year and a half, and I mean like alcohol, we're not talking about a sip of beer. We're talking about like, I went out, I had fun. I went to the Rockets game and went out to eat and we had some drinks. And shout out to, I think your name is Shakira. I think it is. I don't know, but you and your husband said hi to me at the restaurant and I hope you got your drinks, girl. So, anywho, guys, and I just really didn't want to coupon the last couple of days. I have been in a funk. I think everybody's allowed to be in a funk, and I was in a funk. A lot of you, may not know, or some of you may know, like, there's a big shooting that happened in California. I'm gonna get into the video in a second, but I'm just telling y'all why I've been in a funk. And this rapper, there's not a lot of things that bother me in life, but this rapper was murdered and his name's Nipsey Hussle, and it really, really bothered me. Like, I was really sad about it on Sunday afternoon. I didn't want to do nothing. I didn't even get back online. I was just like really sad about the whole thing. I mean, he was just murdered in broad daylight. Somebody walked up on him and just like shot him like 6 times. And it bothers me because, you know, I hate it when people say like, oh, he was a thug, yada yada yada. People are always so judgmental based on people's appearances. But if we look at my ex, and if you guys have followed me for a while, like, he had that same appearance, like the braids, you know, the gold tooth, but he wasn't a thug. And so anyways, you know, I had a cousin that was murdered a year and a half ago. My cousin has kids, and so, you know, here's baby mamas, like, you know, I talk to them on Facebook and stuff, and I feel bad that, you know, these kids are being raised with no fathers, and that's what bothers me. And it just sucks when something like that happens. And so it just like kind of hit close to home for me. So it just really put me in a funk, and I just didn't want to get online. I just didn't want to do anything. I was just like, I could not sleep Sunday night. I was just, it was like, it's not like I knew him. It's not because he was a famous rapper. It's just that, like, someone was, like, murdered in broad daylight just for no reason. So, you know, I've just been following the story. And anyways, that's why I didn't coupon, but I think everybody's allowed to be in a funk. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. So I am now on my way to Walgreens. So let's go into Walgreens and do some deals. But first, I'm about to eat some PDQ. All right, friends. So, excuse me. What I'm going to be doing is I have and I think everybody pretty much has this, spend 20, you get 5,000 points. So what you have to do is you have to get your total to $20 before coupons. It has to be $20 exactly or over. There is no $19.99 at Walgreens. So what I'm gonna do, hopefully you guys still have these coupons, $1 off. Now these are expired, the $2 off too, but we do have $1 off one, all coupons. These were in the 3-10 Retail Me Not. So I'm gonna use 4 of these coupons. All right, so the deal is with the all, when you buy 2, you get 3,000 points. So just, if you don't have a spend 20, get 5,000 points, and you're like, oh, can I pay with points if I don't have a spend 20? Yes, because it says when you buy. So when you see a deal that says when you buy, that means you can pay with points and get points back. So if you weren't doing a spend 20, you could definitely buy these, pay with points, and you would still get points back. But see, I'm not going to pay with points because I have a spend 20, get 5,000 points. So I'm going to be picking up 4 of them. So excuse me, ma'am, I'm talking. Ma'am, thank you. Don't they know I'm filming up in here? All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick up 4, and you can get the all free and clear, all Oxy, and then they have these power cord. My favorite are the power cord.
I love these. So I'm gonna pick up 4 of those, and I'm gonna be getting multiple. So what I'm gonna do is I'll end up getting 6,000 points back for doing this deal. So this is gonna be amazing, guys, amazing. So I'm gonna go ahead and pick up 4 of these. Wait, did I get the last 4? I kind of didn't mean to do that, but sorry, guys. I let y'all get all the oxy when y'all came that time. I saved some for everybody else, and then I never came back to the store to get more. And how do you know that? Because I still have coupons. Alright, guys. So then I'm going to be picking up 2 of the oxy cleans. These are priced at $3.99, so I'm going to use these. These are in the 317 Smart Source, and I'm going to use 2 of them. I do have 1 online, 1 coupon, like a digital. So if 1 coupon doesn't scan, then that's because I have a digital. So I'm going to use 2 of these. So just with the 4 all and the 2 oxy, my total comes to like $19.74. I'm not sure. It's somewhere around that range. So what I'm going to do is, because I have this $2 off register reward, I got this from doing the Colgate deal, was it last week? And so I'm going to get some candy, and that's going to be the coupon that this is going to be the coupon that I use for the candy. So register rewards are like manufactured coupons, so you have to have, if you have an item for a coupon for every single item. Sorry if I was blurred. Hold on, let me take my sunglasses off because I need to make sure I'm not blurring. So if you have a coupon for every single item, which I do, if they scan this, it won't scan. So with that being said, I have to get another item to be able to use it. So the candy is 69 cents, so what will happen is that the overage will go towards everything else in my cart, and if my calculations are right, my subtotal should be about $10.63 out of pocket. And then with the points back, this is gonna be free. I was gonna get a Snickers, but then I saw the Twix and I'm feeling a little Twixy, so I'm gonna get this white Twix right here. So I'm gonna get that, and so now, just in case we need to go back over it, spend 20, get 5,000 points. So I'm using 2 oxy coupons, and then I'm using 4 of the $1 off all coupons. And then, guys, you are going to be so proud because your girl has this all typed out for you. Mm-hmm. Yep, I got it all typed out for you. But as you can see, I was planning to get a Snickers, and I'm not. And then there is a typo, but if I don't fix it, I'm sorry. But the all, it says buy 2, get 2,000 points. I thought it was 2,000, but it's actually 3,000. So don't worry, that'll work out in your favor. But other than that, everything else is correct. I have the coupon locations, the out-of-pocket. So actually, I'm going to be getting back 11,000 points. So this is going to be free plus a moneymaker, and I like to do free. All right, so now let's go check out. Alrighty, friends, easy. So all of this was absolutely free plus a 17 cent moneymaker. All right, here is the receipt. Everything rang up just fine. Just so you can see everything, all of my coupons scanned. There was no beeps, nothing whatsoever. And then subtotal, I was absolutely correct, 1063. And then what points did I get back? I started with 3,370 points, and I got 11,000 points back because, again, buy 2, get 3, buy 2, get 3, that's 6,000 points. And then also I got 5,000 points for spending 20, and when you spend 20, you get 5,000 points. So that's how I got 11,000. So that was absolutely amazing. And then I was so happy that I ended up getting one of these for spend 20, get 5,000 points. So more than likely, I'm going to come back to Walgreens later today. Not later today, later this week, just to see what else I can do. I'm going to have to clip some more coupons. I do have a few more all coupons, not too many, but we'll see what I can work out. But that is all I have for you, friends. Again, this is typed out for you in the description bar. Thank you so much for watching. I love you to the moon and back, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.